What is the MCAT? Chances are, when you decided to become a doctor, whether that was years ago after winning your first game of Operation, or after binging one too many episodes of a certain medical TV drama, or however you found your passion for medicine, all valid, by the way, you likely had not heard about this small med school entrance test called the MCAT. Unfortunately, it has nothing to do with cats, despite its name. The MCAT, that's the Medical College Admission Test, is the ultimate gatekeeper for med school hopefuls like yourself. In this video, we're gonna talk about what the MCAT is, why it matters to you, and how you can ace it. But first, hi, we're Blueprint MCAT, and we post videos just like this one about the MCAT and med school admissions. Hit that subscribe button to join our pre-med community and never miss a video. Okay, so what is the MCAT? The MCAT is administered by the AAMC, short for the Association of American Medical Colleges, the same governing board that you'll go through to apply to MD schools in America. It's designed to assess your problem-solving, critical thinking, and knowledge of natural, behavioral, and social science concepts and principles that are prerequisites to the study of medicine. If you're planning to apply to medical schools in the US, it's pretty much a non-negotiable. It's a crucial part of the admissions process, helping schools evaluate potential candidates. Your MCAT score could be the difference between getting accepted and getting waitlisted, or worse. Some Canadian schools don't require the MCAT, and some US programs allow you to bypass it. But for the majority of medical school hopefuls, the MCAT is a big obstacle you'll need to overcome. And we're not exaggerating when we say big. The MCAT is about 7.5 hours long, from check-in to check-out, and is comprised of 230 multiple-choice questions. The test is divided into four sections: chemical and physical foundations of biological systems, critical analysis and reasoning skills, or CARS, biological and biochemical foundations of living systems, and psychological, social, and biological foundations of behavior. We go into further detail on each of these sections, their question types, and what they test in another video. Check out the description for that link. Each section is scored on a scale ranging from 118 to 132, with the median score being 125. The scores from all four sections are then added together to give a total score ranging from 472 to 528. To be competitive for most US medical schools, you'll want to hit a 511 or above. But how do you prepare to get a good score on such a huge exam that consolidates 4 years worth of science concepts? First, don't panic. The MCAT is a beast, but practice and dedication are key to crushing it. Most students will use some sort of third-party test prep resource. That could be MCAT prep books, flashcards, or even comprehensive MCAT prep courses. More on that in just a second. Regardless of how you prep, we recommend you start with two things: a diagnostic exam and an MCAT study plan. A diagnostic exam is a practice MCAT that's usually half the length of a normal MCAT. This is used to determine what your starting point is. From there, you can create a study plan to address your weak areas and focus on improving them. Here's a pro tip: you can get access to a free diagnostic and a study planner tool when you create a free Blueprint MCAT account. The link to that is, you guessed it, in the description below. Now, what if you need a little more help? Or what if you want a more structured MCAT prep experience that includes all the resources you need in one place? That's when you might want to consider an MCAT prep course. There are a few different options, including live classes, self-paced courses, or even private tutoring. Before you choose, think about your learning style. Do you learn best in a class with others, or do you need to go at your own pace? Do you need complete flexibility while you balance MCAT prep with the rest of your responsibilities? Or do you have a good amount of time to dedicate to it every day? However you decide to prep, remember this: do not underestimate the MCAT. This is not an exam you can cram for. It takes time and consistency. But guess what? You don't have to go through it alone. Blueprint MCAT has MCAT prep course options for every learning style, no matter what you're looking for. Check out our website to see which one is the best fit for you. The MCAT might be challenging, but with the right preparation, you'll have no problem conquering it.